Smug is going to be a better player in this one, you know. For the day, he can go walk away with that one. That was a pretty dominating comeback.
Yeah. He made a statement. But he can't count this man out. He's in a shark tank. And he can actually destroy the rest of the small fish in there.
Fight his way back out.
We got a match. We have a match.
Happy Die versus Sandy. Pepe
Knight. You're going to put Sanford to sleep. So we call him Pepe Knight.
Oh,
I got my money on Pepe Knight.
Well, we just saw at the last battle circuit, Sanford did get sent to the loser's bracket by
Spab. Yeah.
Pretty convincingly. But then.
Man, listen.
In the grand finals, Sanford Kelly flipped the switch.
Yep.
Came back.
But these guys been going up against each other for a long time. Yeah. So you have the opponent knowledge. You got to take that into consideration.
Exactly.
With Pepe, there's no that much data on this opponent.
That's true.
And Pepe is a tough contender to deal with. So Sanford have a wall, a giant obstacle to try and climb. So now he opened up with Plasma. First attack, Jewel First Blood. Pepe watching him, giving room to hang himself, punish that Tatsu.
Eventually, Sanford went to Sagat against Spab in the late set, but he's starting here with Oni again.
Oh, nice punish on a splash.
Gotta get those punishes.
Oh, press something that counted combo.
Breaks the glass.
Yeah, fish tank. Oh, me a come. Chest bump. Chest bump is free.
This is already an incredibly tough position for Pepe Dai as Frete is trying to take the life lead back.
Nice start here.
Big risk. He took a big risk and he got it.
Nice.
Oh, hello. Nice block on the overhead.
Fortunately, it was not counted. Dropped the combo. No, Ultra 2. He didn't punch with Ultra 2. Ooh. I think that was an input or he jumped back.
He's too far away, I think. You know, he would have been able, he would have needed to go
to jump
up
back
in
by
there.
The time it activate?
Yeah, it's
probably.
Didn't see a good look at it. And he might have also been charging the Q-bomb.
Ooh. That far phrase to punish the Q-bomb.
If he was charging the Q-bomb at the time, then he wouldn't have been able to Ultra.
That probably was the case.
Might have happened.
Yeah,
as well.
Probably that was the case, yeah. Very unfortunate. 8 of 4 face, and Sanford is up round 1. 1 round for Sanford.
Alright.
Ooh, too far.
Trying to hypnotize him with the run stops. Sanford has none of that. He's unconditionable, like we said. Pepe Dai forced to just go in and create a mix-up. Gets one.
Nice.
Gets two.
Look like he was going to splash and grab.
180 damage, I think, in this version now. Look at the damage.
Yeah, nice life lead.
Oh, that was a tortilla opportunity.
Didn't capitalize on that.
Right through the fireball.
It goes through fireball?
Yes, it does. It's invincible, baby.
Oh, wow.
15 frames of invincibility. Count them.
That is ridiculous. 15 frames.
Cross up. Cross up. Needs the DP. One more.
Nice.
Low forward to steal it.
Tricked him. Thought that splash was coming. Nope. Stay on the side and hit you on your legs. Watch your legs. What to do? You force the crouch. And when you crouch, he splash on you.
Oh, this is big.
Ooh, nice damage. That three piece. Ooh, back at you.
This is bigger.
Don't
meters.
Drop. Don't drop. Okay, saving two bars. Wake up with EX Q-bomb. Are you serious?
No punish.
Video. No Ultra 2.
Scary. Where was that Ultra?
He's trying to save the Ultra.
Oh, Abonite.
Dragon Ball Z. These guys jumping all over the place, evading each other. Nice tortilla. Meter build. Nice splash. Oh,
and
FADC
forward. And there's the FADC.
Into that stump. That ragdoll head bump.
First time we've seen it this match, but it's the first time he had to.
Yeah.
Sanford wasn't ready for it.
He burned all his resources and banked on it, and he turned out victorious.
All
Bent
in.
Three bars.
All in.
Yep. Chest bump, EX chest bump.
FADC look at the grab. Movement on this guy, Pepe Dai.
That was an input error, or maybe he was looking for DP. Nice ground pound. Put himself in the corner. That wasn't good. That's not good.
He really needed to finish that counter hit frame trap. Now Pepe Dai's got so much screen, he's going to try to run.
What? What's Sanford doing? No, why are you doing that? You're giving the man opportunity to come back. The disrespect on the balls on this man. Like, Pepe Dai is not biting. He's not going to flinch right there.
Almost the equalizer there.
You have the man on the lines on the ropes.
Bro.
Dash back. Good dash back. Oh, wow.
Was that a setup? Did he mean to actually whiff? What will happen now? MK slash
wow.
With a fake cross up, and if you try to get away, he gets a punish. So that was a setup. Sanford Kelly, his bag of tricks
good
runs
stuff.
Deep.
Good stuff.
Look at the recovery on the Q bomb, though, man. 10 frames.
Yeah.
That's so fast.
Yeah, that is very fast. Nice splash to get out of the corner. Okay.
A little bit early on the button there. And
he baited the tortilla. He baited the tortillas.
Yeah.
Not capitalizing the punish, though. Recovers
it's,
too fast.
And
nice
it's good
juggle.
For him to bait it before the Ultra 2. Now the Ultra 2's available.
Okay,
oh, burn
on the meter. Okay, he's now saving two bars. Haven't trapped in the corner. Nice.
You gotta read the EX legs. Okay. You gotta read the
have
EX legs.
Have the position hard, not down. Meter built. Bounce off the wall to get out the corner. Meter built again. Tortilla. Okay, punish with the tortilla.
Really smart FADC.
Tatsu.
Now just avoiding the Ultra 2.
Okay.
Jams the counter hit through again.
Back strong.
So that counter hit has been money for him.
Yep.
That jab back strong. And stand back strong.
Yeah.
Is it back strong?
Yeah, that's back strong.
Whoa. So this is just okay. So the counter hit is money for him, and he's also mixing up his defensive options quite a bit. He actually did the jump forward over Fuerte to flub with his inputs.
That was a good decision. Because majority of the time, your opponents want to jump back and get away from all the pressure.
Oh, that's the first overhead that he's done in the set with the forward MK. Ooh. Sanford blocks. Late on the punish.
He missed the juggle reset back strong. Very unfortunate.
Only 6 frames on the ground on that EX legs, one of the ultra buffs. And now Sanford sitting on life support. Sliver.
Not even life support. He can't even see his health. The invisible bar.
He's just in intensive care. He's in the ICU right now.
He's surviving by, I don't know, something.
He wants that ultra.
He's trying to build leader.
That ultra bowl.
Wow.
You can't react to that.
That's faster than Barrock's punch. Imagine if he did that, Ultra 2 to the chest bump. Oh my god. That would have been like crazy.
Yeah, I would have been impressed.
The Android reaction.
Okay. Delays the DP and gets the approach.
Itatsu instead of forward fierce roundhouse to juggle. I don't know why. Nice tortilla. Chest bump to tortilla. Nice position in. Meter build. Far fierce. Trying to bait Sanford to jump out the corner. Sanford pressed something. Got the counter crumple.
Hard knockdown.
Ooh, tortilla again. Ooh, he's dizzy.
Oh!
That reset.
Third strike moment. Third strike.
Yo.
Oh my god, I've never seen him before.
Wow. Pippin Knight. Yo, Pippin Knight. Like I said before, if you bet me, I would have won. Because I said he ain't Pepe Day. He's Pepe Knight because he's going to put Sanford to sleep.
Oh my god.
Which he did with a godlike finish.
He just third striked him.
Yo, Min. Are you seeing what's going on, Min? That was crazy.
Third strike them.
Yo, that foot Lee.
My god. The feet Lee, did you see that? Did you see it? Ah.